just a couple of runs in seven plus innings this spring. As this one's hit toward the gap in right center, that one's going to get down and score the game's first run. Aybar brings home Beckham. He's going to try for three. The throw high and late. Sit backed it up. It's a triple, and the Braves have taken the lead.
I love it when teams overplay and play shallow and get burned by a Braves hitter like Aybar there.
And that's the ability you talked about last.